Are you blip or you blitzy black?
Why do you sound like you're from Britain?
Are you blitzy black?
You sound like you're from London.
No, I'm not from London. I'm not from no London. I'm from America. What are you talking about? Cheap ass. Okay. You like me. You know me. You like me.
Oh, let's go.
Come on, but you can't say you're from London because London is in England.
I can't tell if you're a boy or a girl.
I'm a boy. Don't say the girl one from Uncle Jordan. One more time on the belt. I take you from my phone number. I take you from my belt and come over to your country and tell you.
I don't understand you.
No more taxi bills yet. I can't walk. I'm like a lazy freaking gangster. I don't do shit. You know,
I
mean, I'm just out
there playing my game. Hold up. Okay, what? There's not really much more to it than
that. Thanks a lot.
And that'll wrap things up. Thank you for joining us. For Shaquille O'Neal, for Kenny the Jet Smith, for Kevin Harlan, wherever he might
be. Oh, dickhead, you are. You didn't tell me about anything going on in the news. You're trying to destroy my life. You're supposed to tell me about the news.